Hello, my name is Cecilia Jimenez de Mary, the United Nations Special Rapporteur on the Human Rights of Internally Displaced Persons. April 17 every year is the anniversary of the endorsement by the United Nations of the Guiding Principles on Internal Displacement. The Guiding Principles on Internal Displacement is a legal framework that actually puts emphasis on the exercise of state sovereignty in favor of the implementation of human rights and international humanitarian norms for the protection of internally displaced persons. Since its 20th anniversary in 2018, that is 2 years ago, and through the implementation of the GP20 Plan of Action, calls for the prevention of arbitrary displacement, the protection of internally displaced persons, as well as the solutions to protracted displacement, have been gaining worldwide momentum. This year, the 22nd anniversary of the Guiding Principles on Internal Displacement actually takes place amidst the extraordinary circumstances of the spread of COVID-19, which threatens the already existing vulnerability of millions of internally displaced persons worldwide. The situation concerns especially IDPs who are in camp settings, as well as in collective and informal settlements outside of camps and in socially peripheral urban areas where they have sought refuge. At least 40 million of these IDPs actually fled from war and violence, in addition to those forcibly displaced because of climate-related hazards, natural hazards, human rights violations, and development projects. They cannot go home. Indeed, while the world's population is urged to stay at home or stay home, IDPs forcibly displaced from their homes and habitual residence, some for many, many years now, are not at home. They cannot actually go home. In these uncertain times, the application of the Guiding Principles on Internal Displacement and IDP participation in decisions affecting them are as relevant as ever and as urgent. IDPs are not at home. They are away from home. I therefore urge the international community, the governments, the organizations, and the United Nations not to forget internally displaced persons. Support, promote, and uphold the Guiding Principles on Internal Displacement. Thank you.